my feeling is we all have to die sometime. Now, if it's my fate to die by an assassin's bullet, so be it. But I cannot be petrified by inaction or fear of assassination and therefore stay in a corner. I have to suffer with my people. I have to lead them because of the responsibility given to me by our people.